Welcome back, guys and girls.
We're chugging right along. We're going into the track 3 off of Asking Alexandria's new album, Like a House on Fire. And we're still chilling with the Quetzal, so don't worry about that, please. Before we dig in to this next plate, I would like to just ask, please hit the like, subscribe, and that little dingy bell down below. This helps support this project and it grows it, and I truly appreciate it. If you have any requests for songs or albums or anything, even if it's not brand new, just leave them in a comment. Let me know. All right. Track 3. This one is called Down to Hell. So I guess we're taking a trip on this journey down to hell. All right. Let's see what it is. A really upbeat, feels like southern rock, like southern metal. I feel like I need a beer. Yeah, this plate served with a beer. Yeah, that bass drum. The na-na-nas are weird. They're weird to me. Down to hell. My honest thoughts about that song is, I felt like I just needed a stout. Just, that plate was served with a stout. I felt like maybe that was a filler track from the producers or something. I don't know how all that works, but maybe they were like, look, you know. I think it's just a nice, fun track. You know, nothing too deep. And just kind of felt like a filler. Like breadsticks. It was good. It was good. It was just a little filler. Alright, track number 4. Let's head there. I'll catch you in the next one.